Pairing Forerunner 35 with your smartphone is a simple process that, once completed, will let you get smart notifications and other connected features right on your watch. First, make sure you have the Garmin Connect mobile app downloaded on your compatible smartphone. Keep Forerunner 35 within 3 meters of your smartphone and open the app. Complete the fields to create an account or sign in to an existing account. When asked if you have a Garmin device to connect, select Yes. Then select Forerunner and select Forerunner 35. Enter your profile information and select Next. Now turn on Forerunner 35 and open the menu by pressing the menu key. Press the down key to find settings, then press the enter key to select. Select Bluetooth, and then select Pair Smartphone. On your phone, select Start. When the device is found, it will ask you if you want to pair with Forerunner 35. Select Yes. Then enter the passkey that appears on your Forerunner 35. Garmin Connect may send a software update to your device if it is available. Once the pairing is complete, select Done. Now that your Forerunner 35 is paired, you could take advantage of great features like smartphone notifications delivered to your wrist, audio prompts, music controls, live track and automatic uploads to Garmin Connect.